Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Excel 58. We're live in College Park, Maryland, and we are firmly on the road to Ground Zero, which will be in 2 weeks' time, only on YouTube and Vio. And I am happy to talk to your ACW commentator, as always. Huge main event tonight. Haru Glory will go one-on-one against the Avatar Aang. Yes, Haru versus Aang in our main event. That will be later tonight. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we've got the television champion, Dodge Drive in action as he will go one-on-one against Momochi Zabuza. And also, Samus Aran is in the building. She will be here to wait for her response, to wait for if the Masked Lady will accept her challenge to a fight that she required as a challenge a couple weeks back on the ACW E3 special. So a lot of things are going to be going down here tonight on ACW Excel 58. Well, my voice is a little bit rusty here, but my best to you guys. Once again, I'm Hawking Johnson, ACW commentator, as always. Wherever you may be tonight, in over 140 countries all over the world, thank you for watching ACW Excel here tonight. Make sure you follow us on all our social media accounts, on Facebook, on Twitter, and on YouTube, the information up above there. Make sure you're also following this episode by using the hashtag ACWXL. We're going to kick things off here with some tag team action as Ibiki Tokai and Tsukimoto are taking on former XL Tag Team Champions Davis, Woody, the Little Fighters. We talk about the tag team division here on Excel. You talk about the tag team division here on Excel. It has been very murky. Not heard from Team Guy. They are the current XL Tag Team Champions, but they have not been heard from ever since they were assaulted by Night Raid at ACW Victory. So Roger is going to have to find a way to handle that situation, because you've got a lot of teams out here that are looking for a chance to become ACW Excel Tag Team Champions. We got the Get Backers, you got Team Star Fox, you got Ibiki Tokai and Tsukimoto, you got the Little Fighters trying to become Tag Team Champions again. So you see here as Davis and Tsukimoto starting off for each team member here. Look at this, Davis with knees trapping Kazuki on the ropes here. What's Davis trying to go for here? Big boot sends Kazuki off the ring. Very devastating right there. Now Woody and Davis are going to start to team up on Kazuki here. The referee's telling them to get back in the ring here. Folks, as I just said a few minutes ago, our main event tonight, the Avatar Aang will take on the Raid Master, Haru Glory, in some great action as I expect it to be. This coming off the heels from last week where it was official that it will be Haru Glory going one-on-one against Edward Elric at Ground Zero. Finally, this match that we have been waiting to see for quite some time. Yes, we've seen it already once on Excel, but now the personal level has been raised. One, two, only a one count. Yes, we've seen that match before on Excel, but now the level and the stakes now have been personal between the two. And now the match will be hopefully taken to another level. There's a stereo drop kick from the Little Fighters. Woody using Davis to drop him down with a leg drop. Gotta wonder in the mind of Haru Glory ever since Edward Elric made those comments towards him that led to Edward Elric's short, brief suspension from ACW. You gotta wonder if Haru Glory can be in the mentality to focus on Edward Elric, because it will be a mental game as much as it will be physical. Something that Haru's gonna have to keep in mind here. Woody with the cover here. So he's with his foot on the rope. Woody now with an Irish whip over Kazuki. And Kazuki forearm to the face up top here. And Woody able to send Kazuki back down from the turnbuckle. Also, he's still got Samus. She's here tonight. She will be looking to get herself a challenge that she laid down on the line at the E3 special against the Masked Lady. And what is Woody doing here? Oh, whoa, Woody, oh my god, from the top, turnbuckle to the outside, onto the padding. There is little to no bounce outside of that padding. Suzuki might have broken his back here. We have to see how will deal with it. And a stereo dropkick to Suzuki's back, hitting the steel, the Japanese announce table, making it collapse. This is starting to look very bad for Kazuki and Hibiki right now. Now Davis has him down, and Davis with a kick to the side of the head. Now Davis is up top here, and oh man, a nice shoulder thrust, taking down Kazuki to the mat. Davis with the cover. One, two. Oh, Kazuki kicked out, and Hibiki almost there to break it up, and he dies. Davis, belly to belly, release, taking down Kazuki. The little fighter so far in this match, or at least for the most of part of it, has dominated. And now Woody's tagged in on that back foot again. Woody, German suplex in the bridge. Here's the cover. One, and Hibiki finally breaks it up. Oh, and Woody took it down with a Woody STO. Kazuki took a hot with a drop kick. And Kazuki's still trying to fight back against the little fighters here. And finally, Hibiki's tagged in here. Kazuki with a suplex. And oh, that was a beautiful tag kick. Look at that again here. Boom! I'm back live here. Oh, that super kick onto Woody. And now Hibiki brings the energy that Kazuki and Hibiki needed in the smash up. Another side spread onto Woody. Here's the cup. One, two, and the shoulder up to Woody. Hibiki coming in like a house in Swagger. Look at that Woody crashing all the way down to the outside. Thanks to the help of Kazuki there. Hibiki now on the outside with an overhead neck breaker. Hibiki right now is taking charge of the crowd. Loves it here so far in College Park, Maryland. Hibiki now sending Woody in the ring here. Elbow right to the forehand right there. And Hibiki trying to have him and Kazuki become incremental contenders for the title. Kazuki and Hibiki have been a tag team since today's ACW Turbo. And now they're trying to find that same success to become a contender for the title. He has Woody on the shoulder here. Woody not able to get out of it. In for the DDT. Woody. And a boom! There's a nice cycle knee to the face. All by Woody STO. And that will slow down the momentum. Woody now. Has it. Oh boy. And oh, he counted the power bump into a face crusher. Hibiki saw it coming and capitalized. Hibiki has Woody up. What's going for him? Oh man! The Michinoku driver. Cover. One. Two! No! Shoulder up! What a match so far in the Olympic Excel, huh? Now let's see Biggie up top here. Waiting to see what Woody can muster up. Kick miss from the turnbuckle. Trying to see Biggie around. Woody. And, oh, Woody with a jumping pile driver. Shady Terry Funk. And some great precision there. Now Woody will Irish Hibiki to the corner of the little fighters. Davis has now been tagged in. Davis now. Double knee to the back of Hibiki. Close line, no, Hibiki ducked. As Davis on his shoulder, will he go for another Mikino driver? No! Reverse DDT. Davis picks up Hibiki immediately. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Energy blast! On to Hibiki, Woody, watching Kazuki 2, and the Little Fighters get the victory here tonight on ACW Excel. The Little Fighters gain their victory here tonight on Excel 58, defeating Hibiki and Kazuki. Take a look at the front of the match here. That's Hibiki trying to kill that victory. Counter, followed by that infamous blast. Go to the cover. That would be all she wrote as Davis and Woody. Here is a free count. Those are the three holding the little flowers in the tag position on Excel. This victory was damn sure. This thing, the little flowers may be on track to become Excel tag team champions in the near future for a second time. Except that doesn't happen right now. very, very suspicious. And I don't like it. When you hear that famous music, that could only mean one person coming down to the ring. And there she is, Samus Aran, the legendary Samus, making her way down to the ring. We all know why she's here tonight. We all know why. She's about to make her way down to the ring. She is known for answer after the masked lady has been on her side for many months. To take you back to the Excel 52 episode, we last saw Samus. Samus assaulted by that masked woman to a very hurt Colbert. That chair usage that took Samus out for a couple of weeks here on Excel. And she returned to the ring to lay down the challenge against her. Now we come down to this. Is Samus going to get the answer she wants? The better question is, will the masked lady be able to not only be here, but accept the challenge? If Samus were able to defeat the masked lady, the lady will be unmasked. If Samus loses, San Francisco is over. Here we go. Samus has called out the masked woman to show her face here tonight. But is she even here? Find her around this crowd area. Wait a minute. There's some emotion around the crowd here. Wait a minute. Can the camera get to the one shot here? Get the camera on this one shot. There she is. There's the masked woman. She's right there. What the answer will be? What's going to be the answer? The answer. And that's a yes! So the masked woman has accepted the challenge. It will be her going one-on-one against Samus in a fight next week on Excel 59. Can Samus get retribution for the many months of hell she's had interference with that woman? And will the masked woman have her number one more time? Either way, a lot is going to be on the line. Someone's got him on.
ACW victory with Koji Akamichi made his Excel debut.
a friend and attacked your nigga man and took him out for a couple of weeks. And it wasn't until last week until your nigga man returned and got back into the Jack and Beach. You can tell that these two are going back and forth and that it will not stop until one of them goes down for good. And Tony Strong, his face hitting the rim there of that car. The nigga man, you damn well know, came back with some revenge against Choji Akimichi. The nigga man tackling Choji onto the car there. I might know whose car is that, but I won't disclose anybody here. Choji, German suplex on the parking lot concrete. I can stifle a man's career if not careful. But these two don't want to be careful. They want to beat the holy hell out of each other. Punch the midsection. Kaneki Man, oh, drives the knee to the face, and down goes Choji. Down goes Choji. Down goes Choji. And Kaneki Man has gotten one up against Choji once again. Oh my goodness, this rivalry between Choji and Kaneki Man will not rest, will not stop.
Going for these clotheslines, taking down Zabuza, and
That one will be counted as an arm, the hip toss. Got him, got his outside here. If he really cares, he's gonna let him know that he did this. Oh, man! Slams it down face first, here's the cover. One, two, cover up. Now, the Zabuza was able to be cloudier tonight. Very thoughtful. Gonna get into an afternoon. Bypass other attempts like Shelby Gosh.
Zabuza now, he'll be looking for the Kenjutsu.
No, he midsection by Clown. Top's still fighting. Top's still up. Oh, maybe not for long. Top's not blocking the punch there. Top was on out. Punches. Top blocks the punch there. Top kick missed there. Top was off. Oh my goodness, caught a unsuspecting Clown. Can he have him up here? Yes, he does. Can't you shoot? Oh, that's Clown. This could very well be it. Here's the count. One, two. No! Oh, kick out of 9 seconds. Now that he got the top strike. Must be in the forehead. Waiting for the friend here. Look at this. Jawbreaker counter by Top Strike. Top Strike has Sabuza. Oh! There it is! Snap DDT! Sabuza now is bleeding as well. What a match. Top Strike on the board. Sabuza never did.
Got this in the bag. He's gonna fucking kill you.
Oh my god, he got him.
Oh my goodness, did you see that? He's got him up. Wait a minute. Jackhammer! A jackhammer! That's right! He's done it!
the belt, and Cyrax is getting up. Cyrax now trying to run back. It is too late now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's getting another style scratch. Oh, my God.
What's this? Wait a minute. Oh, my God. Not like this. But, you know, don't do this. Come on. You're going to break that man's back. No.
Look at this! Popping him on his head and it's busted him wide open!
Open! This is not possible!
Again with a 7-foot slam!
But it is time! Here we go! Ice cream somersault! Sabo retains the SA Women's Championship.
Green Lantern is going for it. He's going for it. Brightest day. Is he going to get the underdog win? 1, 2, 3. And he lands it.
Making a very strong statement that she is back and she is looking to go after Ito Yamanaka at the Flapper X title. You knew that she wouldn't take that lion down as Ito and Deanne are making their way down here. of getting Deanne versus Reiko Hinomoto at Ground Zero. And if Reiko is able to defeat this big giant, she could challenge for the Mavericks title. Hopefully Reiko is ready for the challenge. Hopefully. Ladies and gentlemen, our official theme song for Ground Zero is Get Up by All Good Things off the album Battle Rock 2, which is available on iTunes right now. Speaking of which, for our pre-show match coming up for ACW Direct, for ACW Ground Zero, it's going to be Donkey Kong going one-on-one against Ultraman Tega. Speed versus Power. This should be a very entertaining match for ACW Direct. The pre-show match only on YouTube, ACW Ground Zero. But let's look at the awesome main card for Ground Zero as it stands right now. Just made just now, Deanne will go one-on-one against Reiko Hinomoto. If Reiko is able to defeat the big giant, then Reiko can get the title shot against Ino Yamanaka. But she's gonna have to go through Deanne. Can she defeat her? Choji Akamichi, this is just made going one-on-one against Kaneki Man. These two have had a rivalry that is going to end when one of them can no longer fight. Who will be able to stand at the end of the day between Choji and Kaneki Man? Joe Agashi finally gets his title shot against Cloud Strife for the television title. Can Joe Agashi, after weeks of trying to complain for a title shot, get the job done, or will Cloud retain and walk away the champion still? Night Rain, Takumi Lubaka wave take on Team Star Fox and Gigi Amano in a six-man tag match. Can Night Rain prove that the change is near, or will Team Star Fox and Gigi stop him right here and there? You want to talk about personal rivals, Haru Glory going one-on-one against Edward Elric. This is all about pride. Who's the better man? Who is the better between the two? A lot of mixed opinions, but someone's walking away the winner. Then the main event. Aang going one-on-one against Excel champion Akuma. Hell in a Cell. The loser of this match cannot challenge for the title as long as the winner retains the championship. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ground Zero coming up July 31st on a Friday. Only on YouTube and Vio from Atlanta, Georgia at the Phillips Arena. You do not want to miss this mega event for all that it is worth here, folks. It is going to be one hell of a mega event that you don't want to miss. Well, speaking of which, it's now time for our main event of the evening. And there's the Avatar A. The Avatar A. Having to realize that in 2 weeks' time, in order for him to become a two-time Excel champion, not only will he have to go through Akuma to do it, but he'll have to go through the hell in a cell. One of the most demonic structures in pro wrestling history will appear in ACW for a second time in company history. But I couldn't think of any match that could fit that bill than Aang and Akuma. But is Akuma ready? And is Aang ready? Nonetheless, that'll be for Ground Zero tonight. Aang will be going one-on-one against one of his best friends here on ACW. A longtime friend here. Since both of them have started the same way on Excel. They have been the franchise pieces of Excel for 9 years. And tonight, they will go at it. As you see Haru Boy right then and there. Haru Glory will get his chance to fight Edward Elric at Ground Zero. A very personal matchup between the two, and I cannot for one wait. Let's take you, ladies and gentlemen, back to last week's episode of ACW Excel with Haru Glory. Haru Glory accepted the challenge. Edward Elric assaulted Haru Glory from behind, making sure that Edward Elric proved this point, that he wasn't going to allow Haru Glory take away, in his own words, all the glory. Haru Glory was down for the count there. I'm sure that if Haru Glory does see Edward Elric around here tonight, that it's not going to be a pretty sight for the Full Metal Alchemist. I honestly cannot wait for this main event, though. I mean, I believe Haru and Aang have fought maybe once or twice on Excel, but these two are actually two of the centerpieces that ACW Excel was built on. It's going to be interesting to see who is the better Excel superstar between the two. Very interesting. Well, that's right, here we go. Aang versus Haru, our main event tonight on Excel 58. headlock. Here we go. Big uppercut taking down Haru Glory. An Irish whip. And all recognizes with jumping hip toss there. Hanging on to see that coming there. No way! Now already in this matchup? Aang! Rave of Destiny onto Aang! Oh man, this could be it! This could be it! Wait a minute! Wait a minute, Edward Elric! On the stage here, Haru Glory! Wasting no time to go after Edward Elric! Edward Elric! Taunting Haru Glory! And Aang now is down still with that Rave of Destiny here. I gotta tell. Elric runs away from punishment once again!